You don't have to remember it all, but it is this vast truth that we live. And, you know, like our life itself, the Dharma can be experienced and appreciated more fully than it can be intellectually understood. We're always going to be disappointed in our intellectual understanding. It always falls a little bit short. It was about 6-8 years ago we had